8 o'clock, and time for the news.
Over the years, newscasters have changed almost as much as the news.
Headline, New York. From deep within the canyons of this great teeming metropolis comes a story of one forgotten citizen.
They were dramatic.
And now, skipping from continent to continent on the international scene, we cover today's news, tomorrow's history.
They were important.
What may have been the greatest natural phenomenon in the history of civilization occurred today.
They were very solemn.
But more about that in a moment.
Everything but themselves, until...
How do you do, ladies and gentlemen? I'm Fahey Flynn.
Along came a team of professionals...
Chicago, the city of...
...who were just themselves.
Now the city of big buildings.
A great big old snowball come floating...
Carl, what are you going to do? You going to win? Carl?
And they became the most popular news team in Chicago. Flynn, Daly, Coleman, Frink, and Drury. They take the news seriously, but not themselves.
How did Channel 7's great news combination get together? It isn't important. What is important is that they are together. And every day, Chicagoans by the thousands are turning to their refreshing new brand of television news. How did Fahey Flynn, Joel Daly, Bill Frink, and John Coleman first get together? You can be sure of one thing. It was no accident.
To learn what they really think of each other, we enrolled our Channel 7 news team in a sensitivity encounter group, which measures such things as trust, the ability to work out differences, and a sense of humor. Dr. Klopfman himself reports the findings.
This group exhibits absolutely no hostilities, frustrations, jealousies. What fun are they?
Some people have been watching the Eyewitness News team more closely than others, hoping to determine just the right combination of warmth, resourcefulness, thoroughness, and teamwork. Their results have been interesting, but not so successful.
How do you do, ladies and gentlemen? I'm Walter Borgat.
And I'm Melder Hone.
And what's new in the news, Melder?
Well, Walter...
The more others try to look like us, the better they make us look.
Joel, John, Fahey, Pat.
Long before they're on the air, Chicago's number one news team is hard at work. Reporters and camera crews are going out on assignments while others are coming in with films of events that have just happened, so we can show you more news film on every program. We work hard, and maybe that's why more people watch us than any other news in town. Eyewitness News, the number one news in Chicago. Channel 7 is always looking for ways to make the number one news team in Chicago even better. And though we're constantly changing to make our news show brighter, more interesting, and more informative, one thing will never change. Our people will always be very, very human.
I like your suggestion for a feature on millionaires. I like the insurance series for Action 7. Oh, and Nolan, I really like your idea for an evening with Miss Universe.
Murphy, you take it.
Eyewitness News, number one and still getting better. It's hard work keeping Chicago's number one news team in shape. They have to be dedicated.
What's your name, soldier?
How do you do, ladies and gentlemen? I'm Fahey Flynn.
They have to keep on their toes and work together closely.
Right face! Right face!
Without losing their individuality.
That outfit is good. Not perfect yet, but very, very good.
Chicago's number one news team. To put together a great news program, you need two great anchormen, skilled professionals on weather and sports, an equally strong team of anchormen at 5 o'clock, and an experienced staff of eyewitness reporters who go where the news happens to capture the look and the feel of it. Then take your program and tie it together with a name like Eyewitness News and watch it leave all the other news shows behind. We're bringing John Coleman and Bill Frink to our studios today to settle a controversy. Who are the two best anchormen in Chicago? Our 5 o'clock newsmen, John Drury and Pat Brown, or our newsmen at 6 and 10, Fahey Flynn and Joel Daly?
John?
Bill?
John?
Bill?
Pat?
We're on the air.
Gentlemen, you work with both news teams every weekday. Which team do you think is best?
We haven't made a decision yet.
Bill?
Pat?
Bill?
How did Channel 7's great news combination, Fahey Flynn, Joel Daly, Bill Frink, and John Coleman first get together? Don't ask. Just do what more and more people do every day. Enjoy. Enjoy.
Enjoy working together. The stuff great teams are made of is what's made Channel 7's Flynn, Daly, Drury, Frink, and Coleman the most enjoyable news team in town.
Great news combinations are made, not born. Watch Flynn, Daly, Eyewitness News weeknights, and you'll see why.
How do you do, ladies and gentlemen? I'm Ted Hover.
Bill Buddy.
Jack Deeb. And here's the news. The U.S. District Court.
How do you do, ladies and gentlemen? I'm Ted Labor.
In almost every city you go to, news teams are imitating Flynn Daily News, trying to match the warm human style that's made us so successful. We don't mind. The more others try to look like us, the better they make us look.
There have always been people with a special knack for presenting the news.
The British are coming! The British are coming!
If you watch Channel 7's Flynn, Daly, Drury, Frink, and Coleman, you know what we mean.
When Flynn, Daly, Frink, and Coleman first appeared together, it was the beginning of a different kind of news reporting. Since then, Eyewitness News has become the number one news in Chicago. And other new faces have joined up. Today, we've got more reporters covering more news stories and features than ever before. Eyewitness News, number one in Chicago, and still moving forward.